Namaskar, welcome to this edition of News Bulletin. In the headlines today, SAIL Foundation Day celebrated by Rourkela Steel Plant with pomp and gaiety. Employee of the Month award function held at Coal Chemical Department. And mushroom cultivation training imparted to persons from periphery villages. Now, the news in details. SAIL Foundation Day was celebrated with pomp and gaiety by Rourkela Steel Plant on 24 January 2019. SAIL Foundation Day this time bears more significance as the company is celebrating the 60 years of production this year. The celebrations began with the 5-kilometer long walk and run event organized by RSP in the morning at Ispat Stadium to mark the day, which witnessed enthusiastic participation by employees and former employees of SAIL as well as their family members. About 2,000 persons, including men, women and youngsters, took part in the event that was flagged off by Mr. Rajiv Agarwal, ED Projects RSP at Ispat Stadium. Mr. Rajveer Singh, ED P&A, Mr. Gautam Banerjee, ED Works, Mr. D.K. Mahapatra, ED MM, Dr. S.S. Pati, Director MNHS, and a large number of other senior officers and employees were present on the occasion. Earlier, a pledge was administered to the people present. The pledge read as, "I shall keep myself in good health to serve better." The dignitaries too participated in the walk and run to promote the idea of physical fitness. Balloons were released to mark the occasion while a cake cutting ceremony was also held. In the award giving ceremony, Mr. Agarwal, Mr. Singh, Mr. Banerjee, Mr. Mahapatra and Dr. Pati gave away prizes to the winners in various categories of the walk and run competition. The Best Clocking Award in men's category was won by Jagannath Das, 17 minutes, while in female category the award was bagged by Pinky Tirki, 24.45 minutes. The Blast Furnace and Ore Bedding and Blending Plant departments jointly bagged the award of highest participants. Deepika Ispat Sikhya Sadhan of RSP with 526 participants won the award of school with the highest number of participants in the walk and run. The students of the school also bagged 11 prizes in different categories. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. Rajiv Agarwal expressed immense happiness over the huge turnout for the walk and run event and commended the zeal and zest of the employees, their family members, and most importantly, the former employees. He emphasized on the spirit of the members of the SAIL family, which was exhibited so prolifically during the event. Mr. Hiralal Mahapatra, DGM P, HS and SW, proposed a vote of thanks. Mr. E.A. Siddiqui of Sports Cell and Mr. Niranjan Samal of Town Services Department coordinated the event. An Employee of the Month award function was held at Coal Chemical Department on 23rd January. Mr. P. Satyanarayan, DGM CCD, presided over the function and handed over the award to Mr. Surendra Badai, Senior Operative CCD for the month of December 2018. Present on the occasion were other officers and employees of the department. Mr. Satyanarayan congratulated Mr. Badhai and urged everyone to come up with innovative suggestions for the betterment of the plant. It may be noted that Mr. Badhai was awarded for his contributions in improving coke oven gas quality. His suggestions helped in increasing the operational performance in ammonium sulphate crystallizers and ALTP unit in Site C where he has been working. The program was coordinated by Ms. Jyoti Oreya, Deputy Manager Personnel. A two-day mushroom cultivation training was organized at IPD Training Center, CSR Department, Sector 20 from 21st to 22nd January. Mr. P. M. Behra, DGM in charge CSR RSP, presided over the opening and valedictory session of the training program. Also present were other senior officers and employees of the department. In all, 15 women from Lohanda village in Nuagaon block attended the training program. The sessions included theoretical inputs on mushroom cultivation process along with practical demonstration. The training was imparted by Master Trainer Mr. Tintus Vengra and Mr. Benedict Ikka, Senior Field Assistant, both from CSR Department, and Ms. Kamla Toppo, former Master Trainer of Suman WRC of Dalpos Village. The program was coordinated by Ms. Munmun Mitra, AGM CSR. It is noteworthy that the Mother Culture Producing Center of IPD has been actively involved in helping villagers make a living out of mushroom cultivation. After taking the mother culture from the Institute of Periphery Development Sector 20, the Women Resource Center of Dalpoj has been producing mushroom seeds, which is being sold to interested mushroom cultivators and trainees in and around Rourkela. And with this, we have come to the end of this edition of News Bulletin. Namaskar.